I watch it all the time. The curtains open and close at my will. Actors, artists, friends, strangers enter and exit. The protagonist sleeps with a bitch. Time plays the villain. The dead leader weeps. Trees make love passionately. Smoke adds special effects. I watch it all the time, everywhere. In my bedroom, bathroom, balcony, basement, on the road, in the parking lot, as it unfolds. It's intriguing.